Concerts by Pink Floyd co-founder Roger Waters have been cancelled in Poland after his stance on the Ukraine war caused outrage in the country. It follows an open letter that Waters sent to Ukraine's First Lady Elena Zelenska. He wrote that extreme nationalists, as he put it, had set Ukraine on the path to this disastrous war. He made no mention of Russia's responsibility for the invasion.